Mommy, will you die?
If a robot could genuinely love a person, what responsibility does that person hold toward that mecha in return? It's a moral question, isn't it?
The oldest one of all. But in the beginning, didn't God create Adam to love him?
The humans, they'll stop at nothing. I think you're afraid of letting go. I think you're afraid of happiness. And this is starting to excite me.
I can't accept this! There is no substitute for your own child!
If he was created to love, then it's reasonable to assume he knows how to hate.
I like your floor.
I saw it. The place where she lives.
You are one of a kind. You know that?
Professor Abby.
Yes, David, I've been waiting for you.
Yeah, I don't need to go through it. I was considering it, but I changed my mind.